Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. And here, we will be playing LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. I would like to give a shout out to two people. I would like to give a shout out to Dylan, my friend. He has his own YouTube channel too, so I will leave it in the description below so you can search it up. He gave me this idea to play a LEGO game and put it on my channel. And then the second person, I'd like to give a shout out to my dad. He was the one that made this possible for me to play it. So, let's get part one started. Now, I actually did a few levels off camera, so that way I knew what to do. So yeah, I haven't gotten all the way through the game, but we'll live. Alright, let's get this started.
Did not bring you out here.
Wait a minute. If none of us are responsible for bringing us out here, then who is?
That would be me.
Broke into the city records office just back that way. And then he had lunch right here.
Are you sure it's a good idea to follow Killer Croc into a sewer?
We've got to find out what he's up to. Let's go.
Hey, Batman! It's me, Batmite! Your number one fan in the whole universe. I've decided to tag along and help you out. Oh, this is gonna be so great!
You know what, I'm gonna switch on to this set.
Thank you.
Wow. Let me see where I'm going first. There we go. Why am I hitting that when I can't even read? It's not bright.
Mice! Time to clean this place up a little.
Time for me to suck up to you. Get it? Alright, let me see if I got it all. Nope. Alright, Okay, so there's still more up there. Sorry guys, it's not gonna be 100% full screen because I'm gonna need to look at it. Alright, let's see. We have another one. Them studs. Whoops, I got one. Alright, I believe this is for Bowie. There's a green screen there, and it was. Oh, hold on. Alright, sorry guys, I had to... I'm blind, you gotta remember that. But I am pretty good at Lego games. Half of them will see me get in front of the in front of the screen so I can see. that just though.
Should protect against that toxic slime, Robin.
Fine, but you're paying for my dry cleaning. Damage from the last time we fought the Joker.
There was a lot of senseless destruction that day.
Now time to let Batman through. Imagine we die. Wow. Come on, Batman. There we go. Better not get those studs. Gotta get them all. Gotta get them all. Got it.
Well, I guess a little more destruction won't hurt.
Let's just get going.
Batman's like, I don't want to hear you talk. Let's just go. Wow. No, I didn't want it to go invisible. Are you serious? Controlling Robin either. Whoops. Alright. Pulling the lever.
Careful, Robin. Those hatches look a little slippery.
Okay. Really? Finally! I was getting a little scared then. I thought I was gonna fall. Can't help you right now, Adam West. Every solution to every single Lego game is break stuff. Run around and break stuff! Oh, by the way, guys, I will be doing a collectible going through past levels and completing them with all the collectibles. That's what all of the Lego channels are doing. So you better make sure you subscribe so you don't miss a future video. A lot of studs. Don't really. Don't. Are you serious? Get all the studs. Where in the heck is it? Okay. Wait, what? What? Hang on a minute. What the heck?
Hello, I'm TV's Adam West. I don't suppose you can bring me a hand?
Oh, they're over here. Wish I could have known that. It kind of sucks that you can't grapple from all over there. Grapple hooks are supposed to be made to be really long.
I'm wondering if maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhood.
Was Batman a sidekick? Sight?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
A sidekick meaning he is able to...
You'll come to learn emotions or...
You know what sidekick I was talking about.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Not the Robin sidekick. I just realized I'm not going in order of what Lego game I'm playing. Who cares? I'll be Oh, by the way, guys, I will be doing...
Is it just me, or does Killer Croc seem a little bigger than before?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks! Yeah, that old cliche makes me feel so much better.
I'd wait until they were done talking. So anyway, guys, I will be doing more Batman slash Star Wars slash Marvel games. I will be doing Lego Harry Potter and Lego Lord of the Rings too. So yeah, I'll be doing other Lego games. Can't forget to save. I can't tell if that joke was funny or lame. How? Somebody please tell me how. There we go. Trying to build, stupid bad guys. Really? finally those pieces there. Really? Alright. Sorry guys if I got in the middle of the screen, but can't blind. More pieces, are you serious? Crikey. Serious? Oh my goodness, Batman's in my way, everybody's in my way. Dude, are you kidding me? You have to hit that button certain amount of times, and then it gives you the pieces. Like, I was literally searching for hours, and I didn't find those. Plus, I had stupid bad guys keep hitting me, and I'm losing hearts. For every LEGO Let's Play I'm gonna be doing, that's basically gonna be what my strategy is. If I can't see something, I'm gonna get close up to the screen. So hopefully you guys know that. I'm trying my best to play stuff for you guys while me being blind. So bear with me, please. Try my best, so please support me. Hockey. Mm-hmm.
least I wasn't scared.
No, you were proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
I got the sewer maps.
That lame and slobbing were here, and I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink.
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.
Replay unlocked. Darn it, we were so close to True Believer. Or superhero status. Alright guys, yes, no, when I press this button, it'll be on to the next stage, so remember what happens after this cutscene.
So I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac.
He's gonna control all of them. Talking about Green Lantern.
So, Cyborg, this slide-waste teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the Watchtower in a blink of an eye.
Why?
You scared?
No, but I could just use my ring and fly up to the Watchtower.
If you don't get in, I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
That's hilarious.
Welcome, Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh, yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter?
No problem.
Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wait, what? This is getting advanced to the second level.
The UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory.
Oh, wait, no, it's not. Okay, my bad. Okay, guys. I know. Everybody in the comments is gonna say, why'd you get up close to the screen? Well, I'm blind. So I had to, for the stuff I didn't see. That was right in front of my nose. So yeah, we will do part two, I guess, tomorrow or later on today. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, share this video, and give it a thumbs up. See you guys later for part two. Bye.